Piero Hincapié missed out on a move to Premier League in Liverpool over the summer because, at the time, Jurgen Klopp and Co were prioritizing midfield addition. A few months later, Liverpool transfer prioritized appear to have flipped Piero Hincapié's situation going a full 180. Liverpool were interested in him. Manuel Sierra, the Bayer Leverkusen star again, told Football in cassette, but, at the time, they chose to invest in the midfield. With Alexis McAllister, Dominic Szoboszlai, Wataru Endo and Ryan Gravenberch arriving to replenish a midfield hit by the departures of Jordan Henderson, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, James Milner, Naby Keita and Fabinho, it's fair to say Liverpool rebuilding project in the center of the park can be considered a success. Come January, focus will turn to defense. At least that is what the London Evening Standard say, Liverpool dropping out of the race to sign Fluminense seemingly Fulham born enforcer Andre Trindade in favor of reinforcement as centre-half instead. Such claim will have Hincapié's ear pricking up. Like a dog hearing the rustling of a crisp packet, Liverpool opted against signing the highly rated Ecuadorian over the summer because club needed midfielder. Now, in an ironic twist of fate, Andre Trindade find himself occupying the shoes Hincapié was wearing off-season. The former expected to miss out on a move to Anfield, while the latter find himself raising up club wish list. For January, they are talking with Hincapié like other club, Sierra adds, explaining that Bundesliga giant Bayer Leverkusen, top of the table, and their Liverpool icon Xabi Alonso are likely to hold out for £50 million. Should Liverpool consider Hincapié too expensive? The Merseyside outfit could step up their pursuit of São Paulo's Lucas Beraldo. 90 years old, Beraldo likely to be attainable for around £20 million. Half the fee Leverkusen want for their versatile one-time Tottenham Hotspur target. But if Liverpool's midfielder overhaul was the stumbling block which tripped over the Hincapié deal in the summer, then the signing of Szoboszlai and Co should see a rather substantial obstacle removed for his path.